CUE steering wheel controls provide another way to interact with audio system, phone, and navigation features. And they are designed to help keep your hands on the wheel and eyes on the road. CUE controls on the left side of the steering wheel are the voice recognition, push-to-talk control, and the cancel voice recognition and call control. Depending on the Cadillac model, the left side of the steering wheel will also let you access cruise control features and, if equipped, the heated steering wheel. Key CUE controls on the right side of the steering wheel include four hard push buttons: volume up, volume down, and seek up, seek down. The seek controls also move through your stored favorites and media files on tethered devices. The volume and seek controls flank CUE's five-way controller. This control interacts with the standard 5.7-inch driver information center instrument cluster, or the 12.3-inch reconfigurable instrument cluster, which is available on and exclusive to the Cadillac XTS. Both instrument cluster designs display vehicle status information and let you interact with audio, phone, and navigation features. Use the five-way controller to move through menu choices and select what you want to display in the instrument cluster. The five-way controller moves left and right to move between windows, and up and down to move through menu choices. Press the center of the control to select a choice. With CUE and the five-way controller, you can customize your instrument cluster to display the information that matters to you the most.